Get back to work.
We'll keep working, but that better be cold.
Nothing is worth the loss of family.
Not gold. Not silver. I spit upon thee, O worldly possessions, for I am the life of God.
Amen.
Close the mind and turn our eyes to the light.
Something. Okay, you can't tell anybody. Not even your mother. Okay, you can't tell anybody.
I promise. Cross my heart. Oh, it's beautiful.
It's yours.
I'll never take it off.
Good. It's gonna be okay. Come on, let's get some breakfast, okay?
Your dad this morning ain't had time to cure yet. Needs to bleed out some more.
night, Sarah.
You know, you fooled me when I was young. But the stench of hell seeps from you. I will no longer hide your dark secrets.
Minded. The time to strike is now.
Where is it? Where is the book?
And your seed?
Dead.
His bloodline can destroy my plans. You made one mistake already, falling in love. I will not accept another.
Your granddaughter is dead!
Very well. Have your vengeance.
Let Rachel go. This is between you and me.
obeyed wrong.
Send out Rachel now! I call through the trenches of the night to warm the earth forever, thirsting the blood of man. Only in the sun can you see her new dawn and remember her perfect flesh.
May you serve as a mistress, the actor in your tales, resurrected with the freaking future of them.
Thank you. One choice kisser.
Yeah, you guys have been making out all night. His tongue is just amazing.
Come on. $1.50.
How much for the red licorice?
The licorice is not for sale.
Just wanted licorice.
Hey, slow down there, Space Ranger.
Call the cops. They're after us.
There's a bathroom in the back. If you're going to puke, could you do it in the shitter?
Oh, look at you. She's giving me the dry heaves.
I'm not cleaning that up.
You two in some kind of trouble?
Yeah, and it's coming this way. Do you guys have a car?
Well, dumbass ain't got nothing but a swim. So I guess you'd be talking to me.
Dear God.
Riding the Schwinn now.
Don't move.
Stay back.
Come on. We gotta split.
Oh, no. We're not going anywhere. You just want to get me outside and suck me up in your spacecraft and eat me. Well, I hope you like lead paint snacking on this white boy. The licorice is not for sale.
Come on, soda jerk. Wake up.
We're closed. Some of your space zombie buddies, huh?
Listen, Cracker Jack, do I look like a zombie? Where's his car?
Hold on.
Karate. No, no, no.
Get away from me.
She will not rest until you are dead.
Really? Why am I so lucky?
It's our family's curse.
We're related?
It was on a dark, cold night, deep within the belly of that unstable beast of a gold mine, that destiny found me. The heart of Joe. It lay for thousands of years buried at the entrance to hell. And on that fateful day, I took it, opening a path for Lucy and the devil to raise hell on earth. Lucy was my wife, whom at one time I loved. Lucy was to write a book. When finished, it would open the gates to hell, releasing Captain Faust and the armies of hell. The mobs chased Lucy, and she found Rachel and I at our most vulnerable moment. Jacob and the mob took Lucy's body to the gravedigger, who was aware of her power, even as her body lay dead before him. Jacob paid him well to burn her. However, the gravedigger was fearful that she may curse him, so he buried her far from despair. I discovered his error, and sought out to find where he buried Lucy, with plans to burn her body myself, damning her to hell. But I never found her grave. So, I sent my daughter, your grandmother, far from me with the heart of Job. I wandered the earth for years, and made sure that Rachel was never harmed, in fear that Lucy may return. I believed this was the right path. But time has changed me. I began to seek out a way to stop Lucy when her father, the devil, caught up to me. He lied to Rachel and I, telling us it was the heart of Job and a member of my family that would raise Lucy from the dead. I knew it was the blood of Rachel, but Rachel believed him and has taken revenge on our family, killing them all, including your parents.
You lied. I saw my parents this afternoon.
I'm sorry. They're dead.
Mother.
That is the heart of Job.
You lied!
You need not believe me. But she will not rest until you are dead. The necklace closes the gates to hell. The key to open the gate still lies in despair. Is a book covered in human flesh and letters burned of blood. You must destroy the book.
How do we kill that thing?
Through her heart is the only way.
Rachel, listen to me.
you're gonna survive in this world, you should really read up on this shit.
I killed all those zombies?
Not really.
Oh.
You drive.
Okay. You know, this is just like the time that Zargon went to Planet Doom and Dr. Death was making survivors.
Fucking zombies. Smells like home.
Sadie?
Who's this tart? Que bonita.
Ay, mamacita.
Looks like she's here for the Tuesday special.
What do you mean, the dope stay?
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, bitch!
You were dead.
More!
Hey, see?
Hey, Sadie! It's me, Sam! Go up!
What did you call me?
Sadie! I mean, maybe you're not her, but you look just like her!
Where is this?
I don't know! I mean, last time I saw her, we were in a soda shop outside Bakersfield!
Were you bit by a woman?
Yeah, that's what you call it.
Like,
last night!
Obey!
God damn it! It still hurts!
I'm looking for a town called Despair.
Despair? Wait. There's old Despair Studios?
Studios?
Yeah. It's about half a day's ride.
No! Take me!
God. Hey! I've never been there. I'll show you.
No shit. That's a real bummer. Hey, Tess, how am I supposed to finish my film if I can't get my people here?
Ask Phil yourself. He'll be here in an hour.
Damn it, he's coming here? I'm tired of putting up with your bullshit surprises. It's not funny anymore. Hey, Chucky. You calling him, man? I don't know these goofs.
It's been 4 days and we have maybe 5 minutes of a 90-minute film. I'm going to the saloon and drowning myself in a deep glass of bourbon. David, get your shit together.
Oh, come on, Tess. You know I'm just wound up. These zombie flicks are fresh and hot. Hey, you guys got a place to hole up?
Man, I may be a little crazy, but I hate freeloaders with guns.
We're going for a smoke. Oh, shit, man. Come on, we almost got it. Just one more take.
We've done it like 15 times. We need a break. Okay, babe? I'm going with that. Daryl.
What?
We need to find that book and split.
That's a great idea. Why don't we all just take five?
What's that, Bambi? No. Run!
Dirty Bambi!
Oh, yeah, real original.
Dave, if you want to live, get into the saloon.
Jesus, where'd you freaks come from?
Planet Doom.
Shit. You killed that guy.
That's no real guy, Dave. That man is abnormal. I mean, dust in the wind.
Get to the saloon.
Hey, move it, can't you?
In 2151, Zargon went back in time. Sent back to stop Dr. Death from destroying the planet Earth. With the living dead.
We got a time to go, Zargon, and let's move it!
Zargon, never run!
He's a comet, look out! And fucking real!
I had it under control.
Yeah, like Zargon did and dumb shits from planet Grohl the fuck up.
Oh, hold on a minute, voodoo child. You're going a bit too far. Zargon's a cool cat.
No, man. She's right.
Thanks, anyways.
Hey, shut it. Last time I smoked was with my dead zombie best friend, so back off!
White bitch.
What? How long will it hold them? Not long. Hey, pull yourself together.
Line it, Tarzan.
Cute.
Leave me alone.
Come on. We have to get that book.
Book?
Yeah. It's the key to hell. If we don't find it and destroy it, our world becomes that.
Jesus Christ, who would want to kill Bigfoot?
Only way to kill a zombie? Is a shot to the head. Oh, shit! Phil!
Dear God!
Oh, will you look at that? God damn it.
They're hiding so he gets out.
They're smart sons of bitches. Open the door!
Hey, are you insane?
Hey, that's not cool, brother. They're gonna bite your pee-pee.
Can't let you do that, Dave.
Really? Who signed your paycheck?
I'll cash the check.
If I'm dead, Dave, open the door!
In case you didn't notice, we just dropped another notch on the food chain. You dig, Dave?
Tess! Where the hell are you? Come on, I haven't got time for this monkey shit. George Romero's releasing his latest zombie flick at the festival, and I got dick to show for it. Now, where are you?
Phil, get back in the car.
Dave.
Over here.
Where?
In the saloon.
Well, get your ass out here.
Phil, get in your car.
All right.
Oh, my
You scared me, you bastards. Man, you guys look good. God damn it, you clawed. This shirt cost me $100. Do you mind? I'm trying to get by you.
Between the two cars.
It's not gonna be that easy.
Your grandmama. That's a bad thing?
So much for soft hands.
Hey, the girl Sadie?
What of her?
She's here.
It's an old curse. God's favorite. I will need a virgin.
One of them is here also.
Oh, I don't get it. What about me? Is there not to love? It's up to you and me, guys.
Bad break going country.
Get out there.
I found it.
What?
The book. Come on.
Why should I? You dissed Sargon.
Oh, come on, baby.
Just like episode 36, when Sargon takes the princess of Planet X to the Horsehead Nebula. And in the asteroid belt, they find a secret makeout spot.
Hey! What's that there?
Geez, this is the key to hell? I'm not impressed.
Where the hell is he? I just saw him down the hall.
Yeah, he's posing in front of a mirror. Oh,
God. All right, everyone, pick a weapon and get ready to go. I'm gonna get Daryl.
Hey, why don't you get that one?
Back off.
Right?
Jeez, it's not even finished. It's just like when Dr. Death goes to Planet X.
Where?
Where'd that come from? Beautiful.
You're not Sadie!
Now we finish my book.
Don't get the door closed!
Wankers wants to go first.
In the middle of his forehead. Oh. It's where the cranium and the brain cells and the thought process.
No, man, stop it.
Either way, he's not going to be walking anymore. I'm pretty sure that his pee-pee won't work.
Back off!
Nice guns. I see my good looks prevail.
Suck it, Grandma.
Oh, you bitch! Grandma is tired and time is short. Where is the pendant?
I don't know what you're talking about. The Heart of Job. Where is it? I know Tristan gave it to you.
I don't have time for games.
All I've got is time.
Find the pendant and bring it to me. Let's go. Grandma's got a date.
Sam said don't kill him though, Holmes. You gotta ask him a few questions, eh?
I said, don't fucking move! Whatever.
I'm so hungry I could eat a pound of steak.
You start snacking on anybody and I put you down. Silver bullets.
What are you, nuts? All I want is a New York strip bloody rare. Think I'm some kind of sicko?
Yep.
What's in here, Holmes? Hey, Holmes, check it out.
I spilled her.
Drink up, Lucy.
I don't drink.
Time to start.
Oh, it tastes like horse poop.
Oh, you gotta be a little sucky, kid. Drink.
Oh, she's halfway to hell. I opened the gate and pushed her through.
How long have we been at this? God, it's got dog breath. Shut up. Every day I had to listen to your brand of talk about comic books. All you did was fancy, yeah. About what? I don't even know. I stopped listening.
Whatever.
Done. I always knew you was happy, but I never thought you were cool.
Each of you has one silver bullet, so aim for the heart. Gentlemen, whenever you're ready.
Party!
And save the day. There's not too many of them. We can take them.
That's not all of them.
What aren't you telling us?
Those are just the gate's guards. The hourglass counts down till the gates open, releasing hell on earth. Only a man of pure heart can enter through the gates carrying the heart of Job. Then, and only then, will the gates close.
Doesn't sound too hard.
Wait a minute. The heart of Job. Job was the only man that could survive all the pain and suffering the devil can inflict. So?
So, dumbass, listen.
Hey, man, walking through that gate is a real heavy trip. Imagine all the pain and torment a man can endure, and multiply that by 1,000, and even 1,000,000.
Thanks, Dave. Real positive.
He's right. You must be willing to sacrifice your life.
Oh, sacrifice. You said sacrifice.
You need to get to Punani, not now, but right now.
I'm sorry, kid. That's the only way.
What's so funny?
Dead, Missy.
You guys ever shut up? Must be related to Daryl or something.
All right, Captain Bonehead. Let's take a stroll down the mountain and get our friends. Oh, really? Then why not?
I knew this was a half-wit plan.
Hey, you mind if I get this on film?
There was a time that I believed you. I believed that you could change, you could bury evil in part of you. Curse and no curse, Lucy. I loved you.
Then why, Rachel?
I followed you into the woods that night. I saw you writing a book. It was then that I knew that you could never change. Once a serpent, always a serpent.
You have no idea what's in my heart.
I see only darkness.
Sadie!
Is that a pendant in your pocket?
Yeah, being a virgin really sucks.
Ruben, I've sent him to recruitment.
Go ahead, I don't even know these guys.
Motherfucker, after all we've been through, seeing the Sadie and the zombies and the fighting the killers and all the thing, we gotta go through this path, you know?
Thank you.
He called my bluff, and I was bluffing. They never kill him. They're always bluffing.
I should send you to hell, but I want you to watch every painful moment as I destroy this earth. Come on, these jokers!
Smell like date duo Woodstock over there, eh?
Hey, the plan should have worked.
What plan, Dave?
The plan.
Come on, boy. You can do it.
Daryl! You're alive! Daryl! Come on, help him!
Guess you're not so crazy after all, old man.
You're still a half-wit, but I'm glad to see you made it.
Brothers and sisters, look at over here, man. I've been through the gates of hell and got the finest ganga from the devil himself. And let me tell you, his stash is delicious. You want some? I know that you do.
Hey. That's mine. Now that I'm a werewolf, I don't think things are gonna work out between us.
Oh? Really?
I've got fangs now. Now listen, I'm gonna be seen as the bad guy. Normal people out there just reading comic books, they don't understand. Hey, guys. Think about it. Werewolf or human, I guess. The other kids are gonna make fun of them. I know what that's like.
Hey, look at that shit.
I think it's better if we part ways. Werewolf and human friends.
Who said anything about being a human? Tristan, I want to make sure I made it.
Guess what? Vampire werewolf love story ain't so bad.
Do we hear something?
Hey, you two half-wits. Quit playing grave-ass and look.
Wait for this.
Let's party, home!
Picture perfect and
home in time. Stops, erases, erases me away. Turn my back on my hands and I'm with you. Let's you